There's a fella who really picks them up and puts them down when it comes to picking a guitar. Chet Atkins in three little words. And three little words. Thank you, Chet. Thanks so much. Which reminds me of something that I want to say about our next...